Class templates allow class members to use template parameters as types. They are created in the same way as function templates, but unlike function templates, a class template must always be instantiated with a template parameter explicitly specified. Another thing to remember when using class templates is that if we define a method outside of the class template, we must then also precede the definition with a template declaration. Note that the template parameter between the angle brackets after the class name specifies that the function's template parameter is the same as the class's template parameter. In addition to type parameters, templates can also have regular function-like parameters. As an example, we can add an integer parameter that is used to decide the size of an array. When we now instantiate this class template, we have to include both a type and an integer. Similar to function arguments, template parameters can also be given default values and types. To use these defaults, we just need to leave the angle brackets empty when instantiating the class template. If we want to define a different implementation for a template when a specific type is passed as template parameter, we can declare a template specialization. For example, in this class template, there is a print method that outputs the variable a. Say that when the template parameter is a bool, we would like it to print out true or false instead of 1 or 0. One way to do this would be to create a class template specialization. We then create a re-implementation of the class template where the template parameter list is empty. Instead, we place a bool specialization parameter after the class template's name, and we use this data type instead of the template parameter throughout the implementation. When we now instantiate the class template with a Boolean template type, this template specialization will be used instead of the standard one. Note that there is no inheritance of members from the generic template to the specialized template. We have to redefine the whole class. In this case, since there is only one function that is different between the templates, a better alternative would instead be to create a function template specialization. This way, we only need to redefine the print method and not the whole class.